What's up, guys? Another day, another reaction to Angelina Jordan. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I forgot what I was doing for a second. My gosh, I am getting old and senile and slightly gay. Anyways, this album has been, wow, takes my breath away. It takes my breath away. What's going on? I'm good. This album is, it's a masterpiece. I only have this song and Diamonds left to do on this EP. I said on my last reaction, is it an EP or is it an album? And then the consensus, is that the right word? The consensus. I like that because it's like consensual sex, but in one word, consensus. I'm a loser. Anyways, guys, I cannot wait to listen to a new song, another song on the EP. I usually, for the past, I don't know, ever since my mom passed away, guys, I have not been up to par with YouTube and stuff. I have been, you know, I miss like 10 days, I miss 7 days, I miss 5 days, 3 days, 2 days. I have been doing that for the past 5 months, really, but for the past 2 weeks, I have been extremely consistent with my reactions, and it has a lot to do right here with Angelina Jordan. This EP makes me interested. It makes me want more, and I want to share my reaction with you guys, so I have to keep on doing it. I'm going to react to Diamonds tomorrow, which is actually tonight, because it's actually 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, man, and I'm going to listen to Angelina Jordan, man. That's cool with me. And if that's cool with you, then I'm cool with you. Finger guns. Yeah, hopefully you guys subscribe and all that. I appreciate the views and support on these Angelina Jordan videos. You guys have no clue what it means to me. It makes me feel so good inside that people are actually watching my content. If there is no worse feeling than making a video and then nobody watching it. It's so terrible. But you know what? Isn't terrible Angelina Jordan? And I am excited to listen to a new song on the EP. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.
Mistakes and regrets ain't all that I have left. It's your touch and your sense still on my skin. Maybe I'm a fool to erase the trace of you. There's no you.
Another
love, don't let me go. If only I could look you in
Okay. Chills. Inspiring. She's an aspiring artist. She really is. She came from just this little girl on Was it Norwegian Got Talent? I can't remember exactly what Got Talent she was on. She was this like little girl, and now we really watched her grow up and evolve into this, you know, amazing artist now. She is special. She's one of a kind for sure, and it is always just a treat to listen to her. And this EP in particular has been an awesome experience to listen to. You know, I really don't listen to full entire EPs, albums, mixtapes, or any of that stuff. That's just mostly because I don't think every song in an album is good. I don't think every song in an EP or mixtape is good. But this, so far, has been pretty good. Actually, somebody in my comments commented yesterday that Diamonds is the best song on the EP. And that's my next song I'm going to listen to. You know, if it's as good as, you know, all these other songs, then, you know, 5 out of 5 stars to this EP here. I can see the Angelina Jordan blowing up from this EP here. She needs to make music videos for sure. And just, you know, get them views up. Get them views, girl. Yeah, definitely. But this song here, man, that those key changes and those just, I don't know, that chorus coming in, it just really made you, I don't know, just wanting to bob your head. You just really wanting to bob your head like you're a bobblehead. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, she made you want to do that. Would this be a song I would put inside of my playlist? It is a song I would put inside my playlist. Definitely is. It's a song I would listen to on my own time. You know, do I look like a guy that would listen to Angelina Jordan? I do look like a kind of guy. Oh gosh. I am that kind of guy to listen to Angelina Jordan because this EP is special. It's a special, special EP. It's her debut stuff. It's the best of the best of what she's been working on over the years. And you can tell. You can tell. Pretty good. It's pretty dang good. And I appreciate you guys once again for, you know, giving me a chance. I'm not the coolest guy around. I'm not the most confident guy around. I'm not the most skinniest guy around. I don't know why I mentioned that, but, you know, I'm really not. I record my videos from my phone. I have a Samsung Galaxy S10, guys. I've had my phone for like 6-7 years now. Alright, guys, I am, you know, I'm making it work, dude. I'm making it work. Yeah. Anyways, guys, like, subscribe. Check out my reaction tomorrow. Peace out.